Hey guys, I just wanted to jump on here real quick because Conversion AI just released a brand new tool that I haven't heard anyone else talk about on YouTube or blog post or really anywhere. So I wanted to jump on here and give you a quick demo. If you're not familiar, Conversion AI is a automatic AI writer. It automatically generates 100% original content, high converting content for you, and it can do ad headlines, it can be marketing copy, it can generate email campaign copy, even long form copy like blog posts and articles, and some people even write books with this software. I have been using it for over a week. I have the pro plan. There's a couple different pricing plans, standard, starter, and the pro. And I have the pro plan. I've been testing it out for a week and I absolutely love it. It saved me tons of times. It usually takes me between 4 to 8 hours to write content, long form content. And now it takes me anywhere from, usually it takes me about 1 hour now with Jarvis, which is the nickname of this AI software. And it takes between 1 and 3 hours, depending on how long of an article or blog post I'm writing. Usually between 1,500 words and 3,000 words is what that is. So closer to 1,500 to 2,000 words, that's usually an hour. And I have made over $1,000 already with Jarvis, and I am absolutely sold on the software. And if you haven't checked it out yet, I'm going to have a link in the description of this video so that you can check it out. There is a 7-day money-back guarantee for both the starter plan and the pro plan. Now, that is an affiliate link, and if you click through that link, purchase this, I will get a small commission. But I think it's more than worth it. Like I said, there's a 7-day money-back guarantee for both these plans. I have the pro plan. The starter plan is a lot cheaper, and it's what I thought about getting because it's only $29 per month. Now, that's a lot for some people too, but that'll give you 20,000 words. It'll definitely let you know if you like this software or not. It comes with all these different features, and you'll use those 20,000 words quick. I chose the pro plan because I write a lot of content. I'm a full-time freelance writer. I write medical articles. I write on medium.com. I also write on my website and some other places. So I need a lot of content. So I went with the unlimited version. The other benefit of the unlimited version is it gives you access to the long form content writer, which is how you would write your blog posts, your articles, and your books. So if you just want to test it out and see the features and the functionality of it, you know, start with the starter plan, go through the link in the description of my video, click through this, sign up. Again, if you don't like it, 7-day money back guarantee, but I think you're going to love it because it already has over 40 tools already, and I'm going to go over now to my dashboard. So here's my dashboard inside my pro version. You can see there's tons of different tools, and there's a brand new tool that was just released. It's in beta version, but I haven't heard anybody else talk about it, so I want to give a quick demo of that to you. But just to prove I'm doing content with this, I'm ranking content on Google with this, I'm making money with this already in just over a week. I really hesitated before I got this because it was so expensive for me. $100 is a lot of money for me, and maybe it is for you, but I am absolutely happy I did it. I'm keeping it because I don't think that I'd want to do my content generation without it. I've like doubled or tripled my content production, and it is 100% original because I've tested this content by testing the accuracy of the research, which I think is a good idea, and also the testing the accuracy of the original content. So I've been running it through paid plagiarism checkers, and it has passed for me every single time. Now, the software itself says that it'll be 99% original. That's good enough for me, but it's been like 100% original for me so far, and I've been using a ton of it. I know I've blown through the 20,000 words on the starter plan, which is why I went with the pro. So anyway, I'll go through some of these other tools and other videos and do some demos, but right now I really just want to do the demo of the brand new tool that I haven't heard anybody else talk about, probably because it's so new. It's just out in the last couple days, and it's this one right here. It's a text summarizer, and it has this cute little wizard icon. It's in beta version. The creators of this software, of the Conversion AI, which is nicknamed Jarvis, they keep updating all of this information. You can see it's updated 4 days ago, updated an hour ago. they continue to update all of this, these tools. They're adding new tools in here, which to me means they're adding more value, and probably they're going to add more pricing plans, maybe at least one more, and they're probably going to increase some of the prices. So if you're curious about this software at all and you want to check it out, the best time to do that is right now, is to go through that link in my description and check out the software. So let's go into Text Summarizer and let's just do a quick demo. I actually already have a paragraph that I copied and pasted earlier from history.com, the Cold War. This is just, you know, a basic paragraph. And what you do with the software is generally you input some type of content up to usually around 600 characters into the tool. You hit this blue button down here that says generate AI content, and it'll give you, Jarvis will spit out from one all the way up to 10 different options. I usually keep it at three. Usually three options are enough, but I'm actually going to hit this a couple times for us just so you can see what Jarvis comes up with. So here we are. Number one, Jarvis summarized this paragraph by saying the USSR and USA were both at fault for starting the Cold War. The USSR and United States both had a hand in creating the Cold War, and the Soviet Union and United States both had a role in the Cold War. All three great summaries of this paragraph. Let's go and grab another example real quick just so you can see what this looks like. This time I'm going to go over to one of my blog posts, still a paragraph, post it in here again just so you can see how this works. You can always clear your outputs right there. So I'm going to just pasted in this content here, and let's see what the Text Summarizer comes up with. Like you can see, it's usually super fast. This is how fast you can generate content, not just sentences, but whole paragraphs. You can have a whole article, a whole research paper done in no time. So there's my paragraph Jarvis came up with as a summary. Conversion AI helps you generate content quickly and easily with the help of AI. Yep. Conversion AI is an AI copywriting tool that helps generate compelling marketing content in just minutes. True story. Conversion AI is a helpful AI that can generate high quality content for marketing purposes such as Facebook ads. This is 100% accurate because I know this tool. I've been using it for a while, almost 24/7 for 7 days. So all of that is accurate. Again, I always check the accuracy of anything that Jarvis says. I usually also run it through a plagiarism checker. So far, I've had no problems, and it is very accurate. So I just wanted to do a quick demo of this. If you like this video, go ahead and hit the like button. Also, if you're not a subscriber, hit the subscribe button. And I have lots of videos on my channel about how to make money online and how to write on Medium and how to write on different platforms. And I'm going to have some more videos about how to use this software because I really like it. Leave me a note in the comment if you think you would like this Text Summarizer tool. Lots of writers struggle with being long-winded, run-on sentences. This is a way just to be a lot more concise. And definitely leave me a comment if you're going to click through my link and check out the software for yourself. I think you're really going to love it. So let me know. Thank you so much for watching this video. I'll see you on the next one.